shots are fully done from a Korean stunt coordinator who's done pretty much all the major films in Korea.
Really, I was very concerned because they were all pretty serious martial art guys, and you know, I'm supposed to be top warrior, so it was important that... What's very exciting about them, though, is that they do things in a very unorthodox way. The sets are very, very alive, and they're very quick to respond to the environment and to what's happening and change things and make things happen, and I do think the action's one of the strongest things of the film.
Do-hon, when I first saw Old Boy, like everybody else, it blew me away. It had so much energy and so much style and creativity. It was so raw. The fighting sequence and the action sequence could be very manufactured, but it has this raw energy. That's really precious, and he brings that, and carefully planned.
The Koreans were really, especially Do, were really good at kind of teaching us the basic moves, but once we got on set, that's when they showed us the move and the choreography with the other right. Stuntmen.
Ready, Commander?
Hold them as long as you can. We have planned. We have waited for the right moment. And now, we now stand at the door.